Next time I'll write my own last chapter.